down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there. I've been expecting the worst since I was a youngin'. That's why this shit don't faze me.
Oh, hey! You're the one Eli saved. To talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
My pop survived a bear attack.
There you are.
Hey, we got great
Corey. I mean, Spartan, check it in.
There's never any bum.
You cowboy up real quick.
Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
Spartan, by the way. Are you a green prepper? Seriously.
This is Wade over at the FAHK Center. This is
Wade. Pushed it a little too far.
Rattlers all over the place.
I see you're feeling better.
You better fucking pop a peg, you, not me.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Mohun is the best hunting.
Freeze my fucking bag off.
Never have enough ammonium nitrate.
We took care of him for you.
Just the person I was looking for. Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Nothing better than a good hunt.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Hey, Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm grateful.
You're in my prayers, Deputy.
There's this old guy over by the picnic area. I told him to get out of here, but he won't leave. Maybe you'd have better luck. Take her easy.
I get my heart and soul.
No!
Forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
We gotta help out the sinners. We gotta keep out.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft. Sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
Such a nature.
Richie, are you there? Is anyone there? The Pegis, they're taking people. These fucking monsters. They shot some woman right in front of me with a fucking bow and arrow. She started convulsing. I ran. I didn't know what to do. The cops aren't answering. Pastor Jerome's gone. Should I call Eli? Fuck. I know they were taking folks, but this is different. They're not playing around. Melissa and I, we're gonna pack up and go. Just be safe, all right? Be safe.
Check!
You're the deputy. Talking about.
It's gonna take days. Clean this place up. Hey, want to try your luck? I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
like their expert when he shots finds out we took
this place. But it's a good thing we shut this place down.
Thanks, man. This is some prime real estate.
Ready to throw down?
These smell great. They're so good.
Should come in handy. Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny at school.
It's good to have these.
The more that damn cult keeps pushing us, the more we push back.
I can handle myself.
You could use these.
What you got?
Getting a better angle.
Bogey spotted.
That was too close.
Making a move.
Shh. Enemy spotted.
Run! I'm going in! Holy shit!
Let me know if you find anything. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. They won't be needing anything now. Fucking child's play.
You look just fine.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Try to keep it quiet.
Our shit is tight. We won't be needing anything now.
Not many people get to see the inside of it. Our scouts have found a plane at the Lansdowne airfield. Now all we need to do is slip past Jacob's patrols and go get it. What do you say? We sure could use the extra air support. This is my life now.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
You're good.
Come on, little critter.
Well, hey there.
Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit that we miss.
What else?
I mean, just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
We fucking own that shit.
You look just fine.
Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country.
Hey, have you got that?
giant salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
I didn't get a wink of sleep last night.
Well, you know the old saying.
I'm afraid to die. Me and death know each other well.
Rattlers all over the place. I saw some Peggy's drive by with these huge barrels of chemicals, heading in the direction of Elk Jaw. Probably gonna use it to make more of those judges of theirs. We should go put a stop to it.
If you find anything. Today, fuckwads. Probably wasting your time. That's a good one.
Getting a better angle.
Get ready. It's slaughter time. Watch my back! Yeah, dude! I fucking own you!
Got your back!
We won't be needing anything now.
Bumps and bruises this time.
Jesus Christ! Take a fight right to Jacob. Hey, girl.
God damn, that was fun.
You could use these.
nothing. Just get right up in there and give them the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
Tell me with less words next time.
Oh, a deer. Cheeseburger here looks ready to hunt down some Peggy's. Everyone here's owned something small at one point or another. Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.